Okay, good morning. I am in the market town of Ulverston in Cumbria, the Lake District, on a family staycation. This is first time we've been away anywhere different since January of 2020, I believe. I'd like to see some family in Scotland. Got a little bit of change of scenery, so I thought I'd give you just a little tour around Ulverston, some of the places. Now they're just setting up for the market at the moment. And a little fact about Ulverston, a lot of you probably know already, the birthplace of Mr. Stan Laurel, or Stanley Arthur Jefferson, as you may know him. He's born on 3 Argyle Street in the town, which was previously known as Friars Cottages, I believe. So this is us in Ulverston, and I'll just take you for a little walk around. So I'm just leaving the town now, heading back towards the out of town. Just gonna walk up to the old cinema, get all stuffed. Well, actually in the old cinema yesterday. I'm gonna walk up there. Cinema. It shows all the Laurel and Hardy films all day. Well worth a visit. If you like their stuff, it is very, very funny as well. The Laurel and Hardy stuff. Anyway, we'll walk up into the town. See the Laurel and Hardy statue, which is around here. A lot of nice little independent shops in Ulverston as well, if you like the shopping. Yeah. end it here. Thank you for watching.